every applicant.
Thank you.
bàbá ọmọ ẹ̀mí. Mẹ́ta lọ kan láíláí. Apálàṣẹ lágbà lọ́run.
Apálàṣẹ lágbà lọ́run.
Béèni jọ yìí máa bí sí.
Béèni jọ yìí máa bí sí.
Apálàṣẹ lágbà lọ́run.
Apálàṣẹ lágbà lọ́run.
Pé ó sì máa rẹ̀ sí.
Pé kó sì máa rẹ̀ sí.
Títí gbogbo ìfọ́jú ọkàn.
Títí gbogbo ìfọ́jú ọkàn.
Yóò fi tán láyé.
Ikú
Jésù Olúwa.
Way to the seaside, Mary Seaside in our church, in which we do our baptismal every year, and we have a lot of baptismal this year, and it's going to be done by immersion because our Lord Jesus Christ was baptized by immersion and showed us a sample to go by. This baptism is an entrance into the family of God, into the state of forgiveness, and into the state of Holy Spirit. We believe that as they're baptized with water today, they will come out being baptized with the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit will lead them in their journey as Christian, as new babies in the family of God. Amen. baptized. Only those that confess Christ as their Lord and personal Savior, accept Christ, forsake sin, forsake any act of ritualistic act, believe that Christ died, he descended into hell, rose on the third day, and is coming back to judge the dead and the living. Only those can be baptized.
Oh, God, oh, God. agbọ́.
Oh,
glory today.
Thank you, Lord.
It is yet another day in the life of our church.
Thank you, Father.
We give God glory today. It is yet another wonderful day in the life of this district, Ifeoluwa, in London, United Kingdom.
Thank you, Lord.
This is a program that's been in process for the past 25 years.
Thank you, Father.
It is a practice, and it is biblical. It is not a practice. It is not just a doctrine. It is what the Bible says. Shall a man live with Christ without dying in him? Baptism is the core foundation of our faith. As a commission, Cherubim and Seraphim Movement Church worldwide is based purely on the Bible. The Bible says that except a man be born again, he cannot inherit the kingdom of God. And today, in alignment with that, in conformance with that, this church, under the able leadership of our district chairman, Special Apostle Prophet Olorunfemi Adedoyin, and the entire members of the district, we are collected here in this bus. We are driving towards Brighton Beach. This is something we've been doing annually. We give God the glory for yet another season in the life of our church. We have members of Mary Band. They are the coordinator. This is something they do diligently every year. We thank God for the life of that band. You know, they are the ones coordinating this. On this bus today, we have members of this district from Republic of Ireland. On this bus today, we have members of this district from Ibadan in Nigeria. On this district today, we have members of this church from Barking in Essex. On this bus today, we have members of this district from Manchester in United Kingdom. On this bus today, we have members from Atlanta, Georgia in United States. On this bus today, we have both the young, the old, the men and the women. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah.
You see, Christ is the head of the church. He is the one that has always led and kept us. The light of his countenance has always been upon us. And we believe, we are convinced he's going with us again today.
Amen.
We are going with our new converts. We are going with our new converts. They've been taught the principles and the doctrine of baptism. So we are taking them today because they are going to be baptized in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And we know that as soon as we baptize them by immersion in the Brighton water, they will receive the power of the Almighty God. Amen.
Amen.
And that is the power to do exploits. That is the power to do the miraculous. That is the power to do the unimaginable. Hallelujah. So we give God the glory today, and that is why we are singing praises. We in adoration to him that was, that is, and that is to come. Blessed be the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Oh,